Doctors see things you can't, if you have a doctor to see. It's time to deal with the 90,000 people in Newfoundland and Labrador who don't have a family doctor.